Maybe it's something like last time. By accident. In the beginning, we lived as thieves. Stealing fur and fang off beasts for survival. Then came the builder who bought us the hammer. And with it, we forged a new way of life. By that logic, aren't you stealing from the earth? To reject the hammer is to denounce the builder. The hammer, Book of Tenants.
I was going to pay Lord Randall and his vase collection a visit, but the Downwind Thieves Guild beat me to the score. Word is that they haven't divvied the booty yet. Apparently their leaders, Donnell and Reuben, are arguing over the prized sapphire vase. Sounds like they could use a third party to settle their disagreement. Since I'm no mediator, I'll just steal the vase from them. They'll be so busy blaming each other, no one will suspect an outsider.
True.
The Downwinders run a gambling den called the Overlord's Fancy, which operates under a nearby restaurant. Mm. The guild's hideout is beneath the casino. I have a rough map of the complex I got from sources from the inside. Once I'm in the Overlord's Fancy, I'll have to search for the secret entrance to the hideout. Have to be careful. The Downwinders know me all too well. If they catch sight of me, they'll know who took the vase. Assuming they don't just kill me for trespassing. Finding the vase may prove difficult since I have no idea where it is. Should be a hot topic of conversation among the Downwinders. Maybe I'll be lucky enough to overhear where they're stashing it. Time to make a living.
Time to make a living. So we're going to finish this mission tonight, considering how long it takes. Being in the Downwind Thieves Guild by breaking into the gambling den, the Overlord's Fancy, retrieve Lord Vandal's Sapphire Vase. The guild made stealing the vase more difficult. Make them pay. Don't leave with less than 1,500 loot. They also stole Lord Vandal's prized bracelet. Will fetch a good price on market. Violence is the mark of an amateur. Don't kill anyone who is unarmed. I haven't. Get out of the guild and back the streets when you are done. Right. That's a lot of different arrows. I never used the flash bombs, did I? Oh, what was it? Oh, it is a bright flash of light blinding enemies who are looking at it, or the unwary thief. An explosion when touched, which is exactly what happened when we tested it out. Damage a target and setting bundles such as torches on fire. It does not arc in flight, so aim at the top of the bow sight. Oh, thank you! Now you tell me! After I fucked up so many times for that. I'm not gonna buy any more water ones. Noisemakers are very useful though. It's a bit of a shame you just can't carry the shit over, you know? Oh fuck.
Password? Reeves Ballsutter, it's me.
Security is necessary to prevent exposure and dilution of talent. Do you want to argue with the lords? Now what's the password?
Hand of shadow, foot of air. Open the door, okay?
Well, now he hasn't given me the password.
Are you taffing me?
Security is necessary to
And I'm standing here listening to Dano tell you the password. You think he's gonna let me if I'm not in the guild? Or you think I'm lackwit enough not to remember it?
Sutter, I'll put up with your airs a ways, but if you start putting it like I'm that much of a fool, there will be blood. Now open this door!
Assume you can't just pick their pocket as well. Which is what you could do in the third Sly Cooper game. Oh, that was really cool, that was. You could just like, you pick the enemy's pockets and get all kinds of like random loot and shit. I was thinking the direct approach would probably not work. Because they did say that they seen me, so. Deliveries to the back door only. Mm. Yeah, DJ Garrett. Well, the idea of the game is to make noise to distract them. You obviously don't want to make noise to get people onto you, you know? Makes sense that the thieves group, but that's a really, really complex fucking. I thought another one was coming around the corner just at that moment. Thank you, Mr. Henry, for the epic mythic flying rogue. I like how they do know him by name, you know, like he said.
What do I see there?
That's a cooking pot, that's not gonna be worth anything. He's a bit conspicuous there, so I'll dump him here. Close that door.
I saw something. It was just nothing.
Oh, it was just a minute. Before it began, it's currently 10k channels now. Who? Oh, it's currently in 10k channels. Yeah. Let's look into that. Yeah, I get you. I get you. Right, where's... No, thanks for checking in. I always keep forgetting to check these things. 24 August, so I only created a... Yeah, I only created a few days ago. But, yeah. Block. Just to be safe. I think everyone else is fine, though. No one else's name looks, like, sus. Anyone else I recognize, so, yeah. Can't be... Yeah, thanks for that, Sandy. Don't know why I summon a geek... I don't know why I saw Sam Van Geek for some reason. Perhaps he's trying to channel some Twitch magics. Dispose of you as well. Didn't have time to check the vest, but that one. Wow, really? Fucking hell. Well, I was just looking myself, and the rest of them don't look as sus. Because I was just looking, and they don't appear sus. Most of them I know. Oh, wait. We know that one. Yeah, I've kept him blocked anyway, so that's fine. Yeah, go with him from yesterday, if you remember. Yeah, I've already blocked him, so that's fine. But again, thank you very much for helping. I don't do it enough, and to be honest, I should make more people moderators. I forgot how to do that. Ah, very handy. large selection of coins. Restaurant key. Triangle wasn't working. And that's not working. That usually means we have to get the key. Because it's that bloody complex. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. If that's correct, that should have worked. I think it worked. I didn't see anything happen. I didn't see any feedback, so I don't know if it... About time. I think I'll oh, that's what it's saying. Ah, whoops. Got the thing extended out, don't I? Shit. Close it. There we go. Back to the battle time now. That's it. I think I'll do one more after this, because I've been very bad today by not doing any more of my videos. I just found myself on RimWorld. Then again, yesterday, I also found myself on RimWorld till about 9 a.m. which is not ideal. Not what I should have been doing. Stabby, stabby, stab. Oh, shit. Well... the benefit of the flying rogues in this one is that the black ants cannot reach the flying rogues. Also, those stones may have an ally hidden in them. Because sometimes they do. Shit. If it had the little fly or something in it, that could have really helped. But, nope. Well, actually, while you're here, Sandy, I was going to ask. Oh, yeah, we already said that thing about evil zone. But there's actually someone in your often in your channel called Parodius, and I asked him, you know, oh, that name is just like that game, and then it's like, yeah, it's his favourite game. And then I thought, now wouldn't it be funny if you played that, because that game is really strange. It's a funny 2D side-scrolling shooter. Yeah, I think I'll make this the last one for tonight. Actually, wait a minute, Sandy, you should be on. Aren't you on now? Normally on now? am I going mad? Yeah, refresh the unit because I want to get all my usage out of the orcs there to fill that up. Even though I have forgotten to do the flag bearers. I hear the whistling from coming from down there, which either means I've completely missed the secret entrance. Oh no, it seems like that door is unpickable. Ooh, thank you for the arrows. Triangle one. Money! Teach them a lesson with steel and white turf. Alright, at this point it feels like Garrett's being pretty petty. Oh shit, really? How the hell did I open it? Oh, never mind. Must have been an easier way to get done than that. Funky music again. Thank you.
They're so busy gambling their money away, they won't notice if I take a bit.
I knew a friend of mine actually trying to get me into the series a while back. She was saying some really good stuff because she had this really cool background that she got from the game. I don't think it was this one, I think it was the sequel. And there was about this part of the story was about a dryad.
What was that? I'm getting too jumpy.
Interesting place to find water arrows. Turn anywhere?
What's going on?
Hey!
Just poke your head out! I'll end it for you, quick-like!
Don't hurt me!
Hey, I got an intruder! You're gonna run!
Yeah, I didn't think so. I have to admit, I do prefer stealing from the rich, because they fucking deserve it, to be honest. On him, you can steal. Right, if I remember, we tried that door and it didn't work no matter what we did, so. Oh! I completely forgot. The moss. Not what I was intending to do. Yeah. I should have done was, that was it.
Oh.
They're so busy gambling their money away. They won't notice if I take a bit.
Oh, I see when he's got his bow out, he's a bit more visible. Same with the sword. Didn't quite work the way I hoped. Oh, I just... Yeah, of course, I could have used the rope. Rope arrow. Yes, this leads me back up to the top. Yup. I'll not lose my money.
That same logic by those stupid time for bed. Alright, see you later, Leamington. You have a good one. And that same logic that those stupid people say of the of that holy order, then aren't they stealing from the earth by There we go. You have a good one.
They're so busy gambling their money away, they won't notice if I take a bit.
I'm hoping for more than a bit. Take the table with me.
Is that you, Kevil?
Thank you. there? Hello?
Again, can't just run in there guns blazing, as they say. Well, I guess in this case it'd be swords blazing. Yeah, no, I can push the front of the door there.
Hey,
is
someone
used to
in here?
By now. Hey,
dude. Please, don't hurt me. Someone, get him!
Fight, it's never good.
I heard that. We got Donald on the south side and Reuben on the north. If something goes down, we'll be caught in the middle of it.
Those two, don't quit squabbling and settle this. Reuben's gonna send out his boys to find out where Donald's safe is, and Donald will be out looking for Reuben's key. And you know the knuckle breakers ain't too picky about whose knuckles they break.
Over here!
I should never have gone Union.
He's killed someone! I see him! Help! Over here!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Crazy for coming down here.
No, I'm not. I'm not here.
I saw something.
Bloody hell. Davey, Till, Donald, and we quit their bitching. Best we stick to our own turf. I'm too much Donald's man to risk it north side. Let's make a fire.
Who's that? Garrett!
Ooh. Quite a bit of cash he had on him as well. I like how they keep suggesting it's me. Am I like the only other thief in town? Probably. This way or not? The battle and the stream, then take a piss, and I'll probably be back on Vimworld and bothering Sandy. I can't wait till I get skins one day. That would be fucking awesome. I've got some really funny ideas. There we go, lozenge, good one. Lozenge went in there and got that. So there you go, bomber for him. And I think medieval historian, guess some busters. Because not only are you new, but I just like your name and how it seems to suit mine. Right. Let's go find someone to raid.